To himself the Magi, the Son of the Virgin, accept the gift. We worship thy birth, O Christ. We worship thy birth, O Christ. We worship thy
middle of the night.
and blessed is the servant whom he shall find watching. But unworthy is he whom he shall find in slothfulness. Lest thou be given over to death, and shut out from the kingdom, but return to soberness and
glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
Open to me the doors of repentance, O Lord, for my spirit rises early to pray towards thy holy temple, bearing the temple of my body, all defiled, but in thy compassion purify me by the loving kindness. O thou
salvation, O Mother of God, for I have profaned my soul with shameful sins, and have wasted my life in slothfulness, but by thine intercessions deliver me from all impurity.
Have mercy on me, O God, according to thy great mercy, and according to the multitude of thy compassions, blot out my transgression. When I think of the many evil things I have done, I tremble. Unto the world. Protector is he. unto me for salvation. He is my God, and I will glorify Him, the God of my fathers, and I will exalt Him, for gloriously is He glorified. Helper and protector is He unto me for salvation. He is my God, and I will glorify Him, the God of my fathers, and I will exalt Him, for gloriously is He glorified.
In the Red Sea, of old was set forth the tie of the bride unwedded. There Moses was the divider of the servant of the miracle. Then Israel passed through the deep dry shroud. But now a virgin hath without seed given birth to Christ. The seed after Israel has passed over remains impassible. The blameless one after the conception of Emmanuel remains undefiled. Thou who art and who from everlasting hast been, hast revealed thyself in time as a man.
O Lord of hosts, be with us, for we have none other help in times of adversity but Thee. O Lord of hosts, have mercy on us. O Lord of hosts, be with us, for we have none other help in times of adversity but Thee. O Lord of hosts, have mercy on us. Praise ye God in His saints, praise Him in the firmament of His power. O Lord of hosts, be with us, for we have none other help in times of adversity but Thee. O Lord of hosts, have mercy on us. Praise Him for His mighty acts, praise Him according to the multitude of His greatness. O Lord of hosts, be with us, for we have none other help in times of adversity but thee. O Lord of hosts, have mercy on us. Praise him with the sound of the trumpet, praise him with the psaltery and harp. O Lord of hosts, be with us, for we have none other help in times of adversity but thee. O Lord of hosts, have mercy on us. Praise him with timbrel and dance, praise him with strings and flute. O Lord of hosts, be with us, for we have none other help in times of adversity but thee. O Lord of hosts, have mercy on us. Praise him with tuneful cymbals, praise him with cymbals of jubilation. Let every breath praise the Lord. O Lord of hosts, be with us, for we have none other help in times of adversity but thee. O Lord of hosts, have mercy on us. Praise ye God in his saints, praise him in the firmament of his power. O Lord of hosts, be with us, for we have none other help in times of adversity but thee. O Lord of hosts, have mercy on us. To the Holy Spirit, were not thy saints our intercessors, O Lord, and thy goodness be merciful to us. Savior, whom the angels glorify ceaselessly. O thou who knowest the secrets of the heart, spare our souls. Both now and ever and unto ages of ages. Greatly have mine iniquities multiplied, O Theotokos. Wherefore I take refuge in thee, O Pure One, seeking salvation. Intercede with thy Son, O God, to grant me forgiveness for the evil I have done. O thou only blessed One. O throughout my life forsake me not, O protectress of mankind, but help me.
All things shall be filled.
unto the Lord throughout my life. I will chant to my God for as long as I have my being. Glory to thee, O Lord, who hast created all. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. Glory to thee, O Lord, who hast created all, both now and ever, and unto ages of ages. Amen. Glory to thee, O Lord, who hast created all. Alleluia, 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 glory to thee, O God. Alleluia, 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 glory to thee, O God. Alleluia, 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 glory to thee, O God. God is with us, and submit yourselves, for God is with us. Hear ye, even unto the uttermost ends of the earth, for God is with us. Submit yourselves, ye mighty ones, for God is with us. If again ye shall rise up in your might, if any take counsel together, then shall the Lord destroy, for God is with us.
us.
I will put my trust in him, and through him shall I be saved. For God is with us.
Let God arise, and let his enemies be scattered.
Христос воскресе, из мертвых смертью смерть поправ, Иисущим во гробе.
And let them that hate him flee from before his face.
Christos anesti ek nekron thanaton pati.
So shall they vanish, as wax melts in the face of fire.
Da sa plave bis
they perish from the presence of God, and the righteous shall rejoice. Christ is risen from the dead, trembling down death by death, and upon those in the tombs bestowed.
Oh.